Hello, my dear friends. Single and Unique Platform team welcomes you in this current affairs show. Please share and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more education related videos. Today is 13th September 2018 and we will discuss the current events in this current affairs show. So first of all, let's have a look on the history. On this day in the year 1948, first Deputy Prime Minister of India, Shri Vallabhbhai Patel, ordered the army to move into Hyderabad to integrate it with the Union of India. And this is the picture of Shri Vallabhbhai Patel. He was born on 31st October 1875. And this day, 31st October, is celebrated as the Rashtriya Ekta Divas in our country. He played a much bigger role in unifying our country. Under the British rule, India was divided in approximately 565 self-governing princely states. By threat of military or by persuasion, he united India and acceded all the princely states to India. For this, he was given the sobriquet that is Iron Man of India. He is also known as Patron Saint of India's civil service servants for having established the modern All India services system. He is our first Home Minister and the first Deputy Prime Minister of our country. Now let's begin our current affairs quiz with question number 1. Where did India, Iran and Afghanistan first tripartite meeting held? It held in the capital city of Afghanistan, that is Kabul. In this meeting, implementation of Chabahar Port project was discussed. Next, question number 2 is, who has become the first woman to be elected president of Punjab University Campus Student Council? And she is Kanu Priya. Next, question number 3 is, Election Commission has sent show cause notice to which party for concealing its income for 2014-15 financial year? And it has been sent to AAP, that is Aam Aadmi Party. It was founded on 26th November 2012 by Arvind Kejriwal and others. Question number 4 is, what is the name of the Bo Woodward's An American Journalist new book? And the book is Fear, Trump in the White House. America, capital of America is Washington DC, currency is dollar, and the president of America is Donald Trump. He is the 45th president of America. Question number 5 is, which state government has launched an app to boost cashless form ecosystem? And the state is Andhra Pradesh, and the app named is E-Raithu. Let me give you the basic information about Andhra Pradesh. The capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amaravati and the CM of Andhra Pradesh is N. Chandrababu Naidu. The governor of Andhra Pradesh is E.S.L. Narasimhan. Next, question number 6th is, who has been elevated to the post of MD and CEO of HDFC Life? MD, Managing Director, and CEO, Company Executive Officer. And she is Vibha Padalkar. She will take the place of Amitabh Chaudhary, who resigned to head Axis Bank. And she has been appointed for a period of 3 years. Question number 7 is, where has the regional conference on good governance begins? And it has begun in the capital city of Madhya Pradesh, that is Bhopal. Now let me give you the basic information about Madhya Pradesh. CM of Madhya Pradesh is Shivraj Singh Chauhan. Governor is Anandi Ben Patel. Next, question number 8 is, which biggest military exercise has been launched by Russia? And the military exercise is Vostok 2018. It will involve around 3 lakh services personnel. It will be conducted in the eastern Siberia. The capital of Russia is Moscow. Currency is ruble. President is Vladimir Putin. Question number 9 is, Haryana government has signed an MOU with which company for ethanol plant? And it has signed with Indian Oil. It will be constructed in Panipat with a cost of 900 crore. CM of Haryana is Manohar Lal Khattar. Governor is Satyadev Narayan Arya. Capital of Haryana is Chandigarh. Next question number 10 is, what is the name given to Indo-US military exercise? And the name is Yudh Abhyas 2018. It will be conducted in Uttarakhand from 16 September to 29 September 2018. Now let's take a few questions from the world of sports. Question number 11. Who will captain Mumbai in Vijay Hazare Trophy? And the person is Ajinkya Rahane. He will captain Mumbai team in Vijay Hazare Trophy. Question number 12. Which famous hockey player has announced his retirement? And the player is Sardar Singh, who is a former hockey captain of India. He will retire after an illustrious career of 12 years. So that's all in this current affairs show. Thanks for watching it. Please do share and subscribe our channel.